two more smoke shops smashed into, and the motive of the thieves matches at least four other recent burglaries. Now you can see the front door at Smoke and Clouds on Madison in the West Loop. That front door was shattered. An employee says the thieves got inside and grabbed whatever they could. In Logan Square, three men tried to smash the window of another smoke shop on Kedzie, but as you can see right there, they were not successful.